video, I got the Ghostbusters back wings. Too bad I didn't do a challenge with those. It's pretty simple though. It's very good. Good show. This was good. Oh, we didn't explain how this is going.
Girl, you fly in ghetto with them brand
new. In that video, I also, in the last video, I also got this one. If you guys watched it, you probably exactly know what I'm talking about. Got a... If I had a Halloween version, I don't know if I could play it or not. Pretty cool. And I made it to this level. Get your day. And see all the things. There's still things coming out of his back. Oh yeah, see? This one he has none. Doesn't just really work. It makes him look realistic. Let's see how hard it is trying to just myself. Why do Epic Games make it make no sense? Seeing it just makes no sense. Don't fill. Not fill. Should have like public and private. See? No public or public. Or just go to like public and private. But then it starts, so it doesn't like work. I don't really care, I just care about see? Say hard is trying to buy myself. That one stole from two chests. My last video, you might, now when you would definitely want to, you might want to keep watching now and until the end, or just, because closer at the end of the video, I will show you guys how to get the Ghostbuster challenges done. There's even one on solo. We have to kill them on solo. My cousin killed the boss, just him. He's by himself. He's playing it on solo. He's playing this one on solo and he actually killed the boss. And you guys see, it's only those when we made up the boss. How left in this after that. Oh, my goodness. back up. They're under me. Oh, they're tearing the place up. Whoa, you fight off those things.
Oh!
I just left it too. Oh, good. I'm pretty sick of that. Oh, I'm killing him. Let's do some Halloween stuff in creative. Sorry about that sound of if you're hearing something off my Xbox One. It's just a fan what's going on in my Xbox One. I just started. for you. I'm like 33, I'm not sure. Depends where I'm coming up. Thank you. for the gold.
Thank you.
this is last year. Come back here. Start my controller. Yeah, that's what you need to do if you guys are trying to learn how to play this. I've seen, I just got everything done. That one was kind of boring, though. Let's try my zombie battle world. You've probably seen a few of my videos. First, before we start this, they should have made it so you can put your own NPCs down. That was off the top of 2 seasons. So, season 7. Why are you lying to me? Liar. before this again.
That's good.
spawning in right there. Fucking stop controller for fuck's sake. shot already. kind of where it should end right now. It's just like a boss there, but it's just like a boss fight. Yeah. I wasn't supposed to shoot the crystal, I just wanted to find out. That's the problem. Heart gives you life. That gives you life. You're not that good. Oh, damn. much does this do though, shit? Like, where's my back? We're going back to the lobby. Oh, we know what's in here. We could build. Did I actually get that? point of it. Fuck, this controller sucks. I really hate this controller. It's fucking garbage. I think my guy acted on. I'm just gonna creative, see if it's gonna do something stupid and creative, like in the hub. In the hubba hubba. So I'm gonna find out something first. So you guys, I kinda accidentally did like a... Well, some people probably find this interesting, but some will find this a bit boring, but maybe next I'll try to do like a better one. Wow, and it doesn't do that in the hub. I just press on the controller. It's not like that for the hub. That's weird. If there's any Halloween pro, like a Halloween death run. Here, before I end this, let's go find that out first. We'll deal with that after. There we go. It's taking a long time to load in. It must be pretty big then. I see they even have the death run thing. But I'll see you guys. I'll kind of see you guys until the next video. Peace.